Damn it. I was hoping this 31 was gonna hold up.
One lap to green. You'll be lining up on the inside. Pit road is closed. The estimated strength of field is 757. Let's take opportunity.
Good luck, everyone.
Good luck.
Mic check.
I got you loud and clear.
Thank you. Is there caution this race? Yep. Thank you.
You have two additional sets of tires for this race. Be smooth and have a good run.
That's a lot of tires for 45 laps.
Two, literally any fix that should be every day.
Anybody read me now?
check on.
I gotta say, you guys kept pretty clean there. Now the question is, higher one? Good luck, brother. Yeah, I can hold the line. Everybody else that, you know, come off the turn and overrun their fresh tires and comes into you.
Odd.
Everything's clean. That's my biggest fear. Somebody overdriving it out the turn.
Right here.
Trying to pass. Here for SR, and I started 13th, so back up to, it looks like 11th right now. Third.
Go, go, go!
I ain't out here to win, I'm just here for my SR. Yeah, I'll agree on that there, Clive. Usually after the last week and a half, it's bad.
Aw, thanks, man. You
did a great job. Yeah, you check the tire. I'll be doing this work here. You guys all got pressure. You guys give me a little second to get out of the way. Hopefully 11 doesn't drive up into me if you try it right here. Whoever came up on the outside of the tank was literally ran from the and shock lights. Yeah, I'm thinking about, yeah, I have to. Yeah, like I said, I was racing with you. I was trying to sting off. Someone came up very long time. Someone said that you weren't live. You said I was breaking right here. So I don't watch your head stuff. When you break, I just tried to hold the line and watch the rear view mirror. Everybody's trying to get by. I felt bad about that. I figured I still had enough grip. I even knew even in a second I could get it.
Yeah, no, I saw that slide.
I don't know if I'll be able to come back out in time. If not, I know it gets heavy damage to break.
Yeah, probably not. It's like checkered control.
Yeah. Not only 29 seconds are required, but I might be back out there. I'm going to look around the block. Try to get everybody.
Thank you.
boxing. And
congratulations, Tony.
Just set your fastest lap to 5, 3, 2.
Good win. It was a good race, guys.
Right here.
Appreciate it.
Go, go, go!
This is one of the cleanest races I've raced.
Thank you.
The accidents were nationally on purpose or being too much of a dumbass.
So I'm coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.